time to play with some clay.
Incredible.
Well, thank you. Doing a clay of Jim Bridger. He's a famous mountain man from around here.
Yeah.
Now I'm putting these leggings that he would tie on the bottom of his leg, and they would, a lot of times, would have the pants part come down to just about the knee, and then they could take these things off. And they could wade in the water without getting their pants all wet.
Yeah. Well, he was way ahead of his time, wasn't he? Remember all those hiking pants?
Oh, yeah.
At the knee?
Yeah.
Do you fire it?
No, it's cast in bronze eventually.
Oh, okay.
All these are going to be in bronze eventually.
Okay.
Okay, I'm doing the bottom part of his coat. And I want to try to, there we go. I'm just establishing the wrinkles in the coat. This would be so much easier if I had a model posing for me, instead of having to use just completely my imagination. But it is what it is. Did you have a good fourth? I was wondering where people got the money for all those fireworks they're firing off locally. I mean, it went for a good hour.
Yeah.
Solid.
Where'd you go to Virginia City?
No, I was just right over my house.
Oh, yeah.
Sounded like there was a battle going on all over town. I understand that fireworks went up 70%.
Yeah.
Some clay that will back up the fringe I'm going to put on his coat. I want to make sure I got it filled in underneath the fringe. I don't want it hanging out there by itself. And so, just taking an extra step here to fill in so it's easy to make a mold of. Not that anything I do here is going to be easy, believe me. Yeah, I think that works out better. We'll see how that looks when I get done. I might change that again. All right, I'm going to have the fringe going across his back from the fringe on his sleeve to the fringe on the back. So, all right, I got the fringe on the back plot it out. Now I just gotta make it look like fringe, hopefully. I don't know. Do I like that or not? I'll have to decide that as I go. All right, now I think I got too much. There we go. I put a little lump of clay on his nose. His nose was a little odd on the side view. And so I had to lengthen the bottom part of his nose a little bit. Okay, this is not easy. right, that's going to be it for today. I'm going to call it quits. It's getting late in the afternoon, and I'm going to be closing up here pretty quick. You guys have a great night, and I'll see you next time when I continue this journey of creating a play of Jim Bridger. By the way, thank you so much for tuning in to my videos. If you would please, I'd appreciate it if you'd subscribe and click the button if you like my videos, and click the bell to get updates of my videos. All right, good night. If you like this video, please like and subscribe to my channel. It really would help me. Also, check out the link below this video. It will take you to a review of my 9 instructional videos that could be very helpful to you if you're thinking of sculpting. Good night, everybody.